Hey guys, so this is the sound demo for the Lindorf 3400 versus the Audio Research Plus Macintosh 452 setup with my Canton speakers. I noticed that in the past when I upload sound clips with the higher end speakers, bass becomes a problem, especially when people listen to them with subwoofers. It tends to exaggerate a lot in the recording. So what you should be listening to is not the actual, because it's impossible, right? That I can replicate what I'm hearing here through a YouTube clip, but listen for the relative bass and the relative response of each setup. Now, to make things a little bit more interesting, I'm gonna add in the Pioneer receiver too. So some of you guys might be asking, so what's the big deal with all these high-end audio gear? And this is a good way to showcase that there is a difference between using entry-level receiver versus the more higher-end gear. All right, guys, so once again, don't take it too seriously. It's really just for fun.
Riders of the dark, help me through this maze. Do you know, mister, of this place? Do you know, mister, no time to waste? Take me down the way. Red riders of the dark, help me through this maze. Do you know, mister, of this place? Do you know, mister,
is never enough with a man like you. Oh, do that to me one more time. I can never get enough of a man like you. Oh, kiss me like you just did. Oh, to me once again. Is never enough with a man like you. Oh, do that to me one more time. I can never get enough of a man like you. Oh, kiss me like you just did. Oh, baby. To me once again.